Today we are discussing about 5th year group of MS. The topic is preparation of dinitrogen. Preparation of dinitrogen. Dinitrogen can be prepared by the treating of sodium nitrite with ammonium chloride. Sodium nitrite, formula NaNO2. Ammonium chloride, NH4Cl, giving rise to Na plus Cl minus, that is NaCl. Next one, water molecule, then nitrogen, 4 hydrogens, 2 oxygens, 2 nitrogens. So the balanced equation. So this is about preparation of nitrogen, first equation. Second one is from ammonium dichromate. Ammonium NH4 taken twice, Cr2O7. Dinitrogen can be prepared by the ammonium dichromate to give Cr2O3 plus water plus nitrogen. Four moles of water. Dinitrogen can be prepared by the thermal decomposition of ammonium dichromate. Ammonium NH4 plus Cr2O7 minus 2. We get NH4 taken twice, Cr2O7. Next one is JEE mains question. Dinitrogen can be obtained by the or prepared by the thermal decomposition of barium azide. Barium azide, BAN3, taken twice. Thermal decomposition of barium nitride. Barium azide. Barium plus nitrogen. Here it is 3 moles of nitrogen, barium 1, 3 to the 6. Then again, sodium azide on heating to give sodium plus dinitrogen, that is N2, it is 3 moles of dinitrogen, 3 to the 6 and 2 to the 6, and here it is 2. It is the balanced equation, the most important for JEE mains question. Pure dinitrogen can be obtained by the thermal decomposition of barium azide or sodium azide. Next one is properties of dinitrogen. Dinitrogen is colorless, odorless, tasteless and non-toxic gas. Next, dinitrogen react with metals to give their nitrides. Example, lithium plus dinitrogen gives rise to lithium nitride, formula Li3N. Li plus N3 minus, according to Kriskal's formula, we get Li3N. Here is 2 moles of nitrogen. 2 threes are 6. 6 Li. Magnesium plus nitrogen gives rise to magnesium nitride, Mg3N2. 3 moles of magnesium, 2 nitrogens. Next up, nitrogen combined with hydrogen to give ammonia. nitrogen plus 3 moles of hydrogen. It is reversible reaction. 2 moles of NH3. Delta H is equals to minus 46.1 kilojoules per mole. 1 mole of nitrogen, 3 moles of hydrogen, giving rise to 2 moles of NH3. It is reversible reaction at 773 Kelvin temperature. It is based on Lee Chatelier principle. Delta H is equals to negative indicates that exothermic reaction. Next one. Nitrogen combined with oxygen at higher temperatures, that is 2000 Kelvin temperature, we get 2 moles of NO. So this is about properties of dinitrogen. Next one, uses. Use of dinitrogen. Nitrogen used for manufacturing of ammonia, that is NH3. Next, it is used as a refrigerant. It is used as a refrigerant to preserve the biological materials and food items. So this is about dinitrogen preparation, properties and uses. Next topic is oxides of nitrogen. Nitrogen form many oxides due to p-pi bonds present between nitrogen and oxygen. Nitrogen form many oxides due to p-pi bonds present between nitrogen and oxygen. So oxides of nitrogens, first one is NO. First one is N2O. Second one is NO. Third one, N2O3. Fourth one, NO2. Last one, that is N2O5. NO2 or N2O4. N2O, it is called as nitrous oxide or nitrogen first oxide. Next, NO, nitric oxide or nitrogen second oxide. Next, dinitrogen trioxide or SiO2 oxide or nitrogen third oxide. Okay, then next, nitrogen dioxide or nitrogen fourth oxide. Next, last one, dinitrogen pentoxide or nitrogen fifth oxide. Once again, N2O, nitrous oxide, NO, nitric oxide, nitrogen SiO2 oxide, nitrogen dioxide, dinitrogen pentoxide. These are the oxides. Next, oxidation states of nitrogen in these oxides. First one, N2O, nitrogen oxide is plus one oxidation state. NO, nitric oxide, it is plus two oxidation state. Nitrogen plus 3 oxidation state, NO2 nitrogen oxidation state plus 4. In N2O4 nitrogen oxidation state it is plus 5. N2O nitrogen oxidation plus 1, NO nitrogen oxidation plus 2. In N2O3 nitrogen plus 3 oxidation state. In NO2 nitrogen oxidation state plus 4. In N2O5 nitrogen oxidation state plus 5. The next one, physical appearance. Physical appearance of oxides of nitrogen. First one is N2O. It is colorless. It is colorless. NO, it is also colorless. It is colorless. N2O3, CCP oxide. It is blue color. It is blue color. Nitrogen dioxide. It is brown color. NO2 brown color. Dinitrogen pentoxide, it is no color or colorless. This is about physical appearance. Next one is chemical nature. Chemical nature. N2O, it is neutral. It is neutral oxide. Nitric oxide also neutral oxide. And remaining oxides, N2O3 is acidic oxide. Acidic oxide. NO2, acidic oxide. N2O5, it is also acidic oxide. Because N2O3 gives HNO2 on hydrolysis. NO2 gives HNO2 and HNO3 on hydrolysis. N2O5 gives only HNO3 on hydrolysis. Hence, these are N2O3, NO2, N2O5 are acidic in nature. Next one is magnetic nature. N2O, it is diamagnetic nature. NO, paramagnetic nature. N2O3, diamagnetic nature. NO2, paramagnetic nature. N2O5, diamagnetic nature. The structure of N2O. Nitrogen. Next, oxygen. Nitrogen shares 3 electrons with 3 electrons of nitrogen and form triple bond. Nitrogen can donate pair of electrons to oxygen and form coordinate covalent bond. And it has 3 lone pair of electrons. It has one lone pair of electron. So hence it is diamagnetic nature. Next, NO, nitrogen and oxygen. Nitrogen shares 2 electrons, only 2 electrons shares with 2 electrons of 1 oxygen and form 2 bonds. Nitrogen has pair of electron and single electron. Oxygen has 2 lone pair of electrons. It has only 1 single electron, hence it shows paramagnetic nature. Next, N2O3. Nitrogen, single bond. Next, double bond with 1 oxygen. Double bond with 1 oxygen. Next oxygen is coordinate, covalent bonding, one oxygen. Here is two lone pairs. Here is three lone pairs. It has two lone pairs. So there is no single electron. Hence it shows their magnetic nature. Next, NO2. Nitrogen shares two electrons. Two electrons of one oxygen and form two bonds. Then nitrogen can donate pair of electrons to oxygen and form day two bond. It has three lone pair of electrons. Lastly, nitrogen has one single electron and positive. Hence it shows paramagnetic nature. It has only one single electron or unpaired electron. Hence it shows paramagnetic nature. NO2 shows paramagnetic. But N2O4 shows diamagnetic nature. Next one, dinitrogen pentoxide. Nitrogen, oxygen, nitrogen. Nitrogen valence is complete. It has two lone pair of electrons. Nitrogen form double bond with one oxygen, coordinate covalent one oxygen, and double bond with one oxygen, and coordinate covalent bond with one oxygen. So there is no unpaired electrons. All these are pair of electrons. Hence, it shows diamagnetic nature.